Hello, knitters and crocheters. In this video, I'm going to show you how to knit this beautiful reversible pattern. It is ideal for scarf, especially for men's scarf. I'll show you how to cast on, how to make these edges, they're a bit thicker. If you like my video, please subscribe, comment if you have any questions, and press the bell so you don't miss my new videos. And now, let's begin. We need knitting needles, yarn, of course, and a hook for casting on. The pattern is multiple of 16 and plus 4 edge stitches, 2 in the beginning and 2 at the end. So we take our hook, make the first loop. I don't like making knots. We take our knitting needle and begin our cast on. I'll cast on 20. For this tutorial,
3, 4, 5. Just count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have 20. Multiple of 16 plus 4 for edge. Or edges. So row 1. For the edge, we slip the first from behind then knit second. And now our pattern begins. Black squares are purl, white knit. Sorry. Purl 2, knit 2. Purl 2, knit 2. Purl 2, knit 2. Purl 2, and here we are. No, knit 2, and the last stitches. We slip the stitch with the yarn in front and we knit the last one. Row 2. We slip the first, knit second.
For rule two, we knit and purl as it goes. You knit and purl what you see. And the last two stitches, we slip one with the yarn in front and knit the last one. Row 3. We slip the first from behind, knit second, and purl 2, knit 2. Purl 2, knit 2. Purl 2, knit 2. Purl 2, knit 2. And at the end, we slip one stitch with yarn in front and knit the last one. Row 5. We slip the first, knit second, and purl 1. Knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 1, knit 1, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit 1, and last two stitches. Don't forget to slip 1 before the last stitch and knit the last one. Row 7. As usual, slip the first, knit second, and the pattern begins. Purl 1, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 1, knit 1, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit 1, slip 1 stitch and knit the last one. Row 9. Slip the first, knit second. Now, knit 2, purl 2. Knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, slip 1 stitch and knit the last one. Row 11. Slip the first, knit second, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, slip 1 stitch and knit the last one. Row 13. As usual, slip the first one from behind, knit the second, knit 1, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit, knit 1, purl 1, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 1, and last stitches, slip 1, knit the last. Row 15. Slip the first, knit second. Now, knit 1, purl 2, knit 2, purl 2, knit 1, purl 1, knit 2, purl 2, knit 2, purl 1, and last stitches, and now the last 16th row of the pattern, and that's it. Good luck!